some needless booking for Kelly Smith. She has got it again. Quite extraordinary. What a night for Aya Miyama. This is Miyama, and it is through. Score for Japan. Their first goal ever against England. Their first goal ever against European opposition. And England are punished for Chapman conceding the free kick. Some needless booking for Kelly Smith. She has got it again. Quite extraordinary. What a night for Aya Miyama. If it wasn't for free kicks, Japan would never have scored. But she's taken two hot ones here.
Miyama. 2-1 to Japan. Well, if you want a perfect free kick, that was as good an example as any. She scored twice from free kicks against England 4 years ago. And she celebrates with her teammates on the bench.
Japan got plenty of players around it here. All depends how it bounces here. Surely now, goal for Japan. A fortuitous equaliser, but it's put into the net by Aya Miyama, and Japan are all square again with 10 minutes to go. Catastrophe for the American defence.
Miyama scores. It's a terrific penalty. Look how well struck this is. No way that the goalkeeper was going to end anywhere near it.
Miyama just taking her time in the run-up, trying to put off the goalkeeper, and sends Karen Bartley the wrong way, and Japan take the lead. Norio Sasaki emotionless on the sidelines, but he'll be delighted he's edged themselves in front. It's a 38th international goal.